Hi, Zach Trulock here. For this moment in the wild, we'll be covering the pickerel frog. Pickerel frogs are small to medium-sized frogs, reaching lengths of about 3 inches snout to vent. Though many amphibians are somewhat toxic, the pickerel frog is so poisonous that it will even kill other frogs placed in the same container with it. Pickerel frogs are found throughout most of the Northeast and parts of the Midwest. They can be found in Southeast, West Central, and Northern Indiana. The breeding season is usually late March through May. Pickerel frogs are unique among Indiana's frogs for their tendency to call underwater, though they will also call at the surface. Their call is a guttural snore. When a male attracts a female, he clasps her in an embrace known as amplexus. Females can lay up to 3,000 eggs, and the male fertilizes them as she lays them. The eggs are small brown embryos contained in a jelly-like mass. After the eggs hatch, they may take 2 to 3 months to complete metamorphosis. Pickerel frogs can appear similar to the three species of leopard frogs in Indiana, but pickerel frogs have thick, white dorsolateral folds, which are the lines running down the side of the back. In addition, the blotches on the back of a pickerel frog are usually square and blotchy, as opposed to the small, round spots of leopard frogs. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions about frogs or any other types of wildlife, please contact a Purdue University Extension Wildlife Specialist, and we'll do our best to answer. Thanks.